Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Facts and Figures, and today I will be telling you about cardamom or elaichi. Let's have a look. Cardamom or elaichi is made from seeds of several plants of the genera Elaetria and Amum. These both belong to the family Gingiberaceae, and it is the world's third most expensive spice after vanilla and saffron. There are basically two types of elaichi, the green and the brown, which is mostly found in eastern parts of India. Cardamom is used as a flavoring agent in both food and drinks, and it gives a lovely aroma because of its essential oils. Apart from flavoring agent, cardamom has various medicinal uses which I will be telling you in detail. Elaichi acts as a carminative agent, and it soothes the mucous membrane and thus relieves from acidity and upset stomach. It is also used to beat bad breath because of its antibacterial properties, and it also gives a smooth and pleasant smell. Cardamom is also believed in relieving of breathing problems like asthma and cold, chest congestion, and is helping expulsion of phlegm. Cardamom is packed with various minerals like potassium, calcium, magnesium, and it is a mine of essential electrolytes. All these minerals, especially potassium, helps to regulate our heart rate and keeps our blood pressure under control. Another major components of elaichi are copper, iron, and essential vitamins like riboflavin, niacin, and vitamin C. These components help in production of red blood cells and are great to fight in anemic conditions. Elaichi also has very strong detoxifying properties, and it helps to clean the body and protect it from cancer and other diseases. Cardamom also has wondering properties in treating sexual dysfunctions like premature ejaculation and impotency. Additionally, it helps to feel energetic, and it tries to boost our sex life. Okay friends, like and subscribe my channel and be updated to Facts and Figures.